People's eyes are opening across the board. People are beginning to discover that there is bread that satisfies. People are beginning to discover that motivational speaking may make us smile, but when we leave, our problems are waiting and we don't know what to do. People are beginning to discover you may bring comedians and make us laugh, but the problem has not been solved. But they are discovering that there is a message you will hear. When you leave the service, you can take the world by storm. Am I talking to somebody here? People are waking up. In the world of social media, everything has changed. Everything has changed. Governments are being overthrown on social media. And you think members of churches are not scouting out for truth? And you think they are born again, they have Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit is not directing them to where the truth is. 5 years, 3 years, even the next 1 year, things are shifting. Believe me, things are shifting. Only the lip of truth will stand. A lying tongue is for a moment. It's a matter of the people Jesus died for. He died for them, and you think you can box them in a place and be deceiving them for life? The people he died for, the church he purchased with his blood. Yeah.